spin. That's a spinner. That's a spinner. Okay, something else new from the Z-Man booth at ICAST 2019 are these things called TRD SpinZ, tail spinners. So what they have is a Willow Leaf Gold, a Willow Leaf Silver, and a small Colorado Gold and a small Colorado Silver. So we're going to take a look at two applications that I've got rigged up today and put them in a tank and see what happens. What I learned recently is that a TRD in that size of a stick bait from Z-Man, even though they're buoyant, sometimes they don't need any weight other than the hook. So I'm hoping that's going to be the case here. So let's put this tail spinners in a tank and see what happens. All right, so the good news is that there's absolutely no additional weight required for this big TRD. As buoyant as the big TRD is, just the hook drags it straight down. So here's what I'm thinking. Is this thing coming being pulled through weeds horizontally? That little flash of that tail spinner is going to do the job. This is a Z-Man ZinkerZ, 5 inches long. And on this one, I put the little silver tail spinner. So let's throw it in the tank, and I think we know what it's going to do. And that little extra flash is going to just drag those fish out of whatever they're doing, wake them up, say, come and get me. Do a little dance, make a little spin, catch fish tonight. Catch fish tonight. If nothing else, these are going to be fun. Quite a bit of bass activity back here. Splashing and carrying on. There you go. Nice. Okay, what I found is this is a real game of close-up. You just drop it right down in the midst of a bunch of junk. Hop it up and down a little bit sometimes. When you feel the thump, you got one. But the ones that I have really enjoyed are the big TRDs. You can put whatever color of the little TRD spins in it, and they seem to work really, really well. I'm trying everything I can get my hands on to to get an advantage on a day like this. This is not a good fishing day. Sun, hardly any wind. Hopefully this mega strike will tip the scales in our favor. It's always worked well in the past. So I'm gonna look for little open little pockets, just little holes and stuff, and drop this tail spins down in there and jiggle it around and see what happens. Some of these little holes I'm dropping this in are no more than, oh, maybe a pie plate or even smaller. Just drop it down. Jiggle it around. Wait. How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. Beautiful. Really nice to make your acquaintance. Get her measured. And she comes in at a little over 18. Alright, thank you very much. Let's go see what else we can find in some of these other little pockets. Yeah, it's okay. See ya. I'm not sure what this stuff is. It's like green cotton candy. What a gloppy bunch of junk. How can you live down there? Somebody near this tree. Hole in one. One in a hole, whichever way you choose to describe this mess. There you go. Now we can see your beauty. Fabulously healthy fish, and I'm continually impressed by how fat these fish are. I mean, they are just little blimps. And this nice girl, assume it's a girl, is sitting on, let's just say 17 and 7/8. That's all right. It's an almost 18 inch fish. You don't catch these every day. Nice to meet you. Oh, look, he's got a fish in his throat. Look at that. Yeah, he's been out here eating a bluegill or something out there. Got that tail right down in there. Isn't that amazing? And you're still hungry. Yeah, I like tail spins. They look tasty. See ya. And I hope you can see where I'm going here, because one thing leads to another. And to me, that's what makes messing around with all this ElaZtech stuff a heck of a lot of fun. Get out there and go get him.